How do you find the market in Southeastern Europe regarding developing the IT business?
Well, actually, it depends on the country. We are an international IT company. We are located in most countries in Eastern Europe, as well, such as in Bulgaria. And of course, there are differences between the markets, but the overall trend is that the buyers of the food producers, mainly the big supermarket chains, give their the pressure to the sellers to provide information in labeling, information in EDI interfaces, or even audits to provide quality data to their customers, to the big supermarket chains. And this is challenging for the producers to be ready in a flexible way to provide this information more or less online to their customers on demand.
What are the innovations of the company this year?
The main trends we are faced is on the one hand to digitalize processes, all processes from the manufacturing process to the from the top floor to the shop floor, as we say in English, and on the one hand, and on the other hand is automation to support the our customers by their on their way to automate their business, to combine machineries and the software in order to provide a continuously flow of materials.
How do you see the future of the meat industry and the innovations?
Especially the meat industry is faced with food trends on the one side, of course, and the availability of the raw materials, but the main focus is quality, provide quality to costs which people can afford, and there we can support them to control their costs, control the material flow. At the end, if we are successful in project, we have an information flow who plans and controls the material.